Some say they can still see him out there, walking down old Frenchman Street.